Is there a sense of frustration lingering over from the way last season finished? I know there was so many positives and would have topped the table were it not for that last game in Ulster. But I mean, the way that Scarlets game, the way the Ulster game went.
Really?
Hi, Mum.
Is there some sort of residual anger that there's a point to prove?